a good reason why we're using this 200 liter Hoga still versus a Holstein still to redistill our infusions is that this condenser right here, we have much better control over the condensation temperature and the output to deal with our most delicate flavors.
Okay, so how come you're not buying our stuff?